They both have the life-limiting disease cystic fibrosis. It's a lung disease where your lungs get filled with thick, sticky mucus. If left there, is what causes scarring, and their lungs will give up and won't work anymore. Fizzyo for us was the worst part of our day. It was probably one of the parts of the day that took the most time, and it was the part of the day that I just dreaded. Blowing into a device and seeing no outcome, they just didn't understand why they had to do it. It just made our lives hell, really. If they don't want to do it, you can't make them do it. At that time, I had nothing to bargain with, nothing to play with. I was at a complete dead end.
So at Microsoft Research, we started working with Vicky and the boys through a collaboration with the BBC. And we were thinking about, well, how can we create new kinds of technology that turns this cystic fibrosis medical treatment into something engaging and fun, especially for young kids living with this disease, and ultimately create a new kind of connected digital health experience.
The new technology turns their old physiotherapy devices into a joystick, and then they're able to play whilst they're doing their physiotherapy. Has completely turned around. They're willing to do their physio, they're able to actually play together and interact with one another, and they look forward now to actually doing their physiotherapy. It has taken away all of the stress.
We're working on a project called Project Fizzyo. Project Fizzyo is about gamifying cystic fibrosis exercise.
Working with top universities around the country, building content and games to allow patients to play those amazing games.
If devices are chipped, we would be able to have access to that data, and we'd be able to start answering the big questions that in physiotherapy we haven't been able to do for 70 years.
This technology has completely changed our lives, and I'm so excited to know it could save thousands of lives.